Journalist Edward Muhumuza, who perished in a nasty accident on Saturday morning, has been laid to rest today. Hundreds of mourners converged at his ancestral home in Chegego district for his final send-off. Muhumuza, who died at the age of 34, lost his life on the spot after a car was traveling in along the Entebbe Express Highway, hit a road signpost and overturned several times. Muhumuza's final send-off service was led by Pastor William Chigundu, who remembered him as a humble and obedient man.
Nekatiriza echo buli omukyayogedde nti Edward Muhumuza abadde mulenzi mulungi. Mwana mukakam atayomba.
He has urged believers to shun pride and always remain humble. Leaders and residents eulogized Muhumuza as a hardworking person who had set a good example in society. His family and workmates, the media fraternity, as well as bosses, remembered him as a peaceful and hardworking colleague. Lieutenant Colonel Del Akika Simwe, the deputy spokesperson for Uganda's Military of Defense and Veteran Affairs, and Claire Nebaka, the deputy police spokesperson, also presented their condolence.
Kufwa kwa Edward Muhumuza omumulingo itweno kwa tunirize baitwa gambe bya mukama nkubita.
Later, Muhumuza was laid to rest at his ancestral home in Chegego district. It was a somber mood as mourners witnessed his final send-off. Born in Chegego district in July 1988, Edward Muhumuza went through Wekomile and Mubende Army Secondary School onwards to career building. He developed a passion for journalism from an early age, leading him to pursue a diploma in journalism at United Media Consultants and Trainers, GUMCAT, where he graduated in 2013. Passionate about the profession, he worked his way through Uganda Broadcasting Corporation, UBC, Nell Broadcasting Services, NBS, and Vision Group's urban television stations before finding NTV Uganda. In December 2022, Muhumuza scooped the coveted London Property Rights Award at the Uganda National Journalism Awards held by African Center for Media Excellence.
The first runner-up is...
Meanwhile, Joseph Miro, a teacher at St. Andrew Kagwa SS in Kabimbiri, who was killed in the attack on the school, has been laid to rest this evening. Miro was killed in the presence of his students when armed assailants attacked the school over the weekend. Miro was a son to Joseph Nsubuga, an elderly resident of Chirowoza village. The deceased was buried at Namawojolo village, Namas sub-county in Mukono district. During his burial, religious leaders urged the parents and well-wishers to pray for the learners to overcome the grief and horror of watching their teacher hacked to death.
Miro wechisa abadde wachisa nyo mira yakadde abana bano nawe ne wekanga na muti sanja na twagalira abana bano singu jagale mbi na imu jagale nuji.
The school was attacked on Saturday morning by unknown assailants who hacked the teacher to death, while the security guards were also injured. This follows a series of other attacks on schools in Wakiso, Mitiana and Mukono district. Report compiled by Philip Murangira and Henry Nsubuga for the news.
Okay.